各位同學，大家好啊！今日我哋睇嘅 topic 咧就係 the missing article，係一啲我哋比較常犯嘅錯誤。我哋有陣時咧，寫英文嘅時候會漏咗 article 嘅。咁今次咧就睇翻呢啲 common mistake 啦。The missing article 咧就即係話 incorrect omission of the articles。咁你温下書啦，articles 咧就即係有 a and 或者 the。a 同 n 咧就係一啲 indefinite 嘅 article 啦，而 the 咧就係一啲 definite 嘅 article 嚟嘅。例如我哋睇下第一个例子啊 ，Government should promote the other tourist spots of Hong Kong。呢句说话嘅意思就即系话政府咧应该促进香港嘅其他旅游景点嘅。咁同学仔啊，你觉得呢句咧又啱唔啱呢？咁系唔啱嘅。咁点解呢？因为咧 government 咧，我哋系要之前加翻个 the 嘅，所以系。The government should promote the other tourist spots of Hong Kong。我又睇第二个例子啦 ，Internet 互联网，我谂大家都成日用噶啦。Internet has made it convenient to check the information of a topic。咁大家做资料搜集嘅时候都会用互联网嘅，咁互联网咧就令到呢啲资讯嘅搜查咧就变得十分之容易啦。咁呢句咧又系錯嘅，因為咧我哋 internet 之前咧其實都係要加翻個 the 俾佢嘅。The internet has made it convenient to check the information of a topic。第三咧就係 public 啦，即係啲公眾人士。Public are concerned about the mainlanders' hygiene problem。公眾咧好關心內地人士嘅衞生問題嘅。咁呢句亦都系唔啱噶啦。咁啊，睇下啱嗰句咧，就系 The public are concerned about the mainlanders' hygiene problem。好啦，第四 by bus by the MTR 呢度咧就有少少特别啦。bus 同 MTR 都系交通工具嚟噶啦 ，bus 就即系巴士啦 ，MTR 咧就系地铁。但系我哋惯常咧都会系 by bus 啦，而唔会话 by the bus。而 MTR 咧，通常都會話係 by the MTR 嘅。例如 ，we get across the harbour by ferry， but most people like to go to Central by the MTR。我通常咧就搭渡輪過海啦，但係大多數人咧都中意去搭地鐵去中環嘅。第五個情況咧就係 radio 啦。Peter was listening to the radio。我哋会留意到 radio 之前系有个 the 啦 ，we like to watch TV after dinner。咁呢度咧 ，TV 之前咧反而系冇 the 嘅。第六个情况就系 a period of time。Grandpa came to live in Hong Kong in the 1960s。我哋嘅祖父咧就嚟香港居住喺就喺1960年代咧就嚟咗香港居住啦。The 2010s。It was an invention of the 19th century。呢一件咧系19世纪嘅发明嚟嘅。咁你会发现到啦，我哋都会之前咧系俾翻个 article， 即系 the 俾佢啦。Nationality adjectives and nouns， 一啲关于国籍嘅问题。咁又睇下啦 ，Chinese are hardworking， 中国人咧就好勤力嘅。咁但系呢个咧都系有问题嘅，因为咧我哋系 Chinese 系一个 nationality， 即系中国人啦。咁我哋句中咧系留咗个 the 呢个字嘅。We say the Chinese are hardworking。The is used with nationality adjectives and nouns to refer to the people of a country。我哋咧需要用个 the 咧去讲一个国家嘅人士。例如 ，the Japanese 日本人啦 ，the Korean 啲韓國人啦 ，the French 法國人啦 ，the British 英國人啦 ，the Americans 美國人啦。Musical instrument 一啲樂器咧，我哋係需要加翻 the 俾佢嘅。He's learning to play the piano， 佢而家學緊彈鋼琴。 The article there is used with the names of a musical instrument when we talk about one's ability to play the instrument. 我哋咧就需要加翻 the 呢个 article 俾佢咧。当我哋系讲紧一个人系去玩嗰样乐器，例如 play the guitar, play the violin。第九个情况啦 ，such a beautiful day。We wish to go for an outing on such a beautiful day。我哋咧就想喺一个咁风和日丽嘅日子之下咧，就去远足。When such is followed by a singular noun, an article is required. 当我哋系知道后面系一个 singular noun 嘅时候咧，我哋就需要俾一个 article 俾佢啦。例如 such a big school。而第十个情况就系 for 一啲 separate 嘅 items。After the accident, I demand a refund and apology. 嗰次意外发生咗之后咧，我系强烈咁样要求一个赔偿啦，同埋一个 apology 嘅。咁而呢个咧系出现咗啲问题嘅，因为咧我哋 refund 同 apology 都系一啲 separate items 啦，所以应该要改做 After the accident, I demand a refund and apology。同学仔又系练习嘅时间咯，咁可以 pause 个 video， 大约30秒或者1分钟之后就再去对答案啦。我哋呢一次嘅练习咧，就系要决定究竟我哋需唔需要加翻 article 俾佢啦。I heard the news on， 我究竟使唔使喺 radio 之前加个 article 俾佢咧？好啦，如果做完嘅话咧，我哋之后就可以对答案噶啦。同学仔系咪做完呢？咁我睇下对答案啦。I heard the news on the radio. The public are increasingly aware of the copyright law. I went there by bus. It is difficult to live without the internet today. Hong Kong's economy boomed in the 1980s. 好，同学仔，今次嘅时间又差唔多啦，拜拜。